is. Okay, so just to catch up my phone, I am live on Facebook, okay? So I'll be looking this way and looking back and forth my phone, okay? I should have it where, like, it's right in front of me. I don't have the space in my office for that right now. So we gonna wing this shit, okay? So I got my hair wrapped up. I could take it down, but I don't feel like I got it wrapped up. My hair, basically got my hair braided in a halo. Let me just show you. You probably, yeah, it's not really important. But I do like to keep my hair wrapped up a lot because my hair is extremely soft and extremely curly. So it does get really, like, it kind of get messed up, like, really quick and fast. So I got to keep it wrapped. From my home, I keep it wrapped up majority of the time. Especially, I do work out, too. So, you know, I really do keep my hair wrapped up a lot. So anyway, I'll take it off for the video, I guess. I can wrap it back, though, I guess, whatever. So anyway, I won't say always, but majority of the time, sometimes I feel like it, if I want to, it's my choice. I do like to have my Moscato. I really do like Moscato. What in the world is this computer doing? Okay, I don't know. Things are popping up and I don't know what I'm seeing. So anyway, so next week I have an opportunity coming up. I didn't want to share that right now until I have the actual facts. And when and me actually taking that opportunity, I really feel in my heart and spirit that I want to take that opportunity. Because I'm like, I'm very excited about it. And I'm eager about it, okay? So I don't want to share that right now. However, the meetings are next week for this opportunity for Eggplant Queen. I'm excited. I'm just excited. Very eager. It's my time. And not just it's my time, because it has something to do with me, but then again, it doesn't. It's a bigger picture, and I'm just a part of that picture. It's like a puzzle piece that's part of a bigger picture of this whole puzzle we're putting together, okay? I'm just a piece to this puzzle, okay? I'm very excited about it. The meeting is next week. I don't have a definite date because the person at the current time, this person has a child, and their child is sick. So they're sick as well. This person is in charge of the Innovational Center. And it's an opportunity that she's going to give 6 businesses within. I'm looking at my phone as well because I'm doing computer and phone at the same time. It's an opportunity that she's going to offer 6 businesses. I know how to count. I don't know what was one of my fingers. But 6 businesses within the Innovational Center to be a part of this awesome opportunity. So I'm basically, I won't say I'm waiting because I'm not waiting. It's a grace period. I know what I know. I know what I feel. I trust the process. I trust myself and I trust my heart. So for me, it's a grace period. You know, everything happens for a reason. Next week, we'll have a meeting, like I said. And currently, I'm not really here to tell you all my business, because that's not really your business. But currently, I have something that's getting worked on with my car, which in time, it's a fact that next week, you'll be ready. So, y'all know I have a Cadillac. I like Cadillacs. Like, I really do like Cadillacs. This car of mine, I've been having about a week. I'm sorry, about a week. Lord, I said a week. I'm tripping. Let me slow the fuck down. Hi, Lynn. How you doing, boo? I love me some Lynn Miller, y'all. I do. She does my hair. She slays my shit. She knows my hair. She knows how to deal with my hair. And she has a very good energy about her. And I'm truly appreciate Lynn Miller, not just because she does my hair, but as a person, she's a beautiful person. So I got number love for you, Lynn. Yes, I will see you shortly, because you know my B-Day come up for December. I already got the hair appointment locked down. Hey girl, hey.
So anyway, I've been having some biscotti. I've been enjoying myself today. So let me get back to what I was saying, because I'll be all over the place. So let me end my phone video, just because my phone it's basically timing my video or the recording of this video. And sometimes Facebook does not allow me to go, like, if it's the video's like 6 or 7 minutes or 8 minutes, I have to break it down in two parts, just because this is how Facebook works. It takes forever to load. So let me try to wrap this up real quick, because I'm crazy like that, y'all. I've been crazy like that since birth, okay? Since birth. And if you know me since birth, my siblings, my cousins, and people who know me really, really know me like that, they know this is just how I am. So, and I love me. So anyway, so my car, it finally has someone who was working on it that he knows what he's talking about. And I'm very appreciative of him as well. I'm not here bashing any company or any people, because that's not what I do. I'm only love, okay? However, I do want to tell my story. Let me end this video. I'll do part two here. I'm signing out on my phone. Eggplant Queen out. Love you. Be love. That's all I offer. Now I'm